If you hate flies but love a challenge, here's why swatting those little buzzers is tougher than it looks. Let's dive in. Flies are like the ninjas of the insect world. They have compound eyes made up of thousands of tiny lenses, giving them a panoramic view. While we see at about 60 frames per second, flies see at a staggering 250 frames per second. Talk about being quick on the draw. But it's not just their eyes. Their super fast nervous system sends signals to their muscles almost instantly. Bye-bye, swatter. Plus, flies don't just take off randomly. They actually plan their escape route, adjusting their legs and bodies to leap in the perfect direction. Sneaky, right? And when they launch, they go full rocket mode. Legs first, then wings beating at 200 times per second. Zip, zap, gone. So next time you miss, just remember, you're up against a tiny flying ninja. For more interesting videos, like and subscribe to our channel and tell us in the comments what you'd like to see next. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.